tylko upór przybliża nam cel. My jak w słońce wejdziemy w socjalizm promieniami na Wawel i Kreml. Laur uwieńczy naszą walkę, plon stokrotny wyda trud. Dał nam przykład Świerczewski Walter, jak się walczy za partię i lud.
My pretty soul, father, my carpet, and the lamp on my desk that creams. The star painted on the lampshade. The star gives out an earthly gleam. It's a small star of Bethlehem. I have a job in this old firm of lead, of iron, and of paper. And if I lose it, who will take me and give me food? You, Lord, your angel, here at least they can promote me in my firm, fear and full stomach. But when from this world I depart, will you greet a chubit, a coward?
Bije godzina niezapomniana, zakręt historii, druga zmiana. Trzeba zwycięstwu drogę torować, marsz rozpoczęty, partio, prowadź. Który tam z drogi partia kroczy, twoja partia ludu roboczy. Wspólnie pracować, wspólnie budować, maszerować, partio, prowadź.
As you sing that tune. You know what they say. He who plays the piper calls the tune.
My dear friends, now let me tell you the story about this writer's house.
There isn't much to talk about. It's stolen from the Podlitki, that's all.
I've checked that vodka, it's well cooked. Shall I ask them to drink more? Comrades, friends, I drink this toast to the future of this house and of our socialist fatherland.
To our socialist fatherland, to the great works of writers and they struggle with the imperialist enemy.
There is a young woman at the door.
What woman?
She says her name is Potulitska, Teresa Potulitska, and she's come to take some books for her library. She needs them for her study.
What does she study?
Forestry, she says.
The library belongs to the writers' union. Only guests of the house are permitted to use it.
She's not guest here, and you know that well, Yarmark.
No, she's not a guest. She's a ghost, an inspiration from the past. Shall we let ghosts learn about our room at Cozy House?
Why not, dear Anna? This place is full of ghosts. They look at us from portraits, from the covers of books, and we can see their reflections in the plates and cups from which they ate and drank for centuries. I'm afraid our whole stay here is going to be a conversation with the ghosts.
I love hearing.
Yes, friends. Centuries are looking at us from these walls. Chancellor then voiced his wife, Maria Anna, who vied with her sister, King Sobieski and Baroque Marchenka, to make a world greater and more beautiful than Glamour. Johann Kurz, who made the firm of Pepperning in Mijorna. Countess Maria Potulitska, who in this very room signed her last will, and so gave birth to the glamorous dream from the new elite,
the garden town of Konstanci. The great Jeromski, whose daughter lives in this town.
And this with us here today. The ghost of the great landowner, of Institut Kunz, of Jewish merchants who have peopled these rooms. The question is if we are worthy. If we are worthy to receive this house, to take over from them. Are we the guardians of age-long heirloom
or we are merely intruders who usurp a role we will never be able to play.